Charlie here with Bob from Montgomery Tree Service in Ohio, and he bought an 800 two-speed 2 years ago. What are you doing with that 800 two-speed?
We're breaking up all our logs that are like 36 inches over that you can't chip, so you can either chip them or you can actually handle the logs with your smaller machines to either take back or get them out of a backyard in order to process and get rid of them. So it works out really well. We're happy we bought it.
All right. Very good. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Well, that was